sometimes I reveal what it's hard to say. There are times when I don't know. I can't know anything. It doesn't matter what I say, if you don't say anything in response, the final phrase of my last sentence hangs in the air, sounding stupider and stupider. Why can't you at least laugh? I tried so hard to find the right words, but it's a matter of timing, you only have so long to capture the feeling before it's gone. Here's a demo of my sentence. I'll fill in the comments later. Make it fit together real nice. And years ago it was really bad. I couldn't get my head straight all day, and everything you said it seemed to have an edge. You were disappointed and I didn't know why. Eventually it came to a head. It was something as stupid as making coffee. You said it was a mistake to ever try and help me. Some stuff, which was a mistake because I didn't want to come back. I just sat in the parking lot and dabbed with my thumb, which is bleeding for some reason, leaving a trail of red blossoms on the napkin. I felt sick and I didn't know what to do. How long would it be before I could face you? Flashback to the first and the song I had to hide from you. It goes like this.